hoping that they can make reach a compromise with Republicans is on crime prevention. But Katie, to your point, in terms of the politics of all this, you don't need to really look any further than